Hi, Mr. Natural from Mr. Natural's Music School here. So we're doing this interval drill. These are either going to be a third if they're really close, a fifth if they're medium distance, a seventh if they're far apart. Be careful if it hits a ledger line. It might be tricky. I always look to see if there's one line or one space in between, it's a five. If there's two lines or two spaces in between, it's a seventh like this. You'll see it goes from a line with two lines. If it went from a space to a space, there'd be two spaces. If there's one line or one space, it's a fifth, and if they're right next to each other, it's a third. So this time I'm going to flash the cards, and I'm not going to say anything, and we're going to go a little bit faster than about 1 second each. Are you ready? Here we go. Now, if you're doing this right, you'll hear no chatter in your left brain at all. The answers will just pop into your mind almost intuitively. If you're still not getting this, please go through these again. Start from the first video and work right on through. I doubt anyone will memorize them. And two more. And a five. Okay, on to the next video where I'm going to flash them very fast. Not give you the answers. Next video.